Hi everyone, welcome to weekly vlog. I hope you all are doing well. So I thought I'll sit down today and chat with you guys and talk about what's going on in my life. I have been very busy lately. I can't reveal much at the moment. I'm working towards it, and once it is done, I'll let you know guys. I'll do a video on it as well. The weather has not been that great. It has been constantly raining. I feel like we didn't get much summer, to be honest. This year we only had like 2 weeks of heat wave, and then we are back to like the same awful weather. I'm hoping like in August we'll have much better weather than we had in July. Let's keep our fingers crossed for that. I've been quite busy trying to sort out Nia's school uniform, etc. If you follow me on my Instagram, then you guys know that it's quite a bittersweet moment for me. It brought back so many amazing memories of the time when I used to go with my mom to the shops to buy like school uniform. I'm quite excited for Nia. I hope the transition from her nursery to school will be a smooth one. Anyway, that is what is happening in my life basically. Just been a little bit busier than normal. Now I'm going to talk about LILYSILK. This part of the video is collaboration with LILYSILK. If you remember, I collaborated with them a few months ago. I absolutely love their products. It is all made out of 100% mulberry silk. Silk has a lot of benefits. It is anti-aging. It doesn't absorb moisture from our skin. It also promotes like sleep. This time also they got in touch with me and asked whether I would like to do collaboration. Since I love the brand so much and their products and what they stand for, I decided to go ahead with this collaboration. So I have got actually 4 items here right in front of me. The first one is here in LILYSILK box. Gorgeous packaging. Look at that. Just beautiful. I have got a Sleeping Beauty set here. I'll show all of this one by one. I'm really excited about this because I don't have any kit like this. I feel like I'll use a lot. The first one is this one here, which is eye masks. This is also 100% silk, and silk is so soft to skin. It promotes sleep, and who doesn't like to sleep like baby? I can see myself sleeping like a baby after using this sleep mask. This one is adjustable. There is like a strap on the back, quite stretchy as well, and that is how it looks. So that is the silk mask. Another one is this beautiful silk cocoons, which I've never seen this before. I'm so excited to try this. Let me open this. Basically, these are like little cocoons. So if I show you closely, that is how the cocoon looks. Basically, what you can do with this is you can just pop that in your finger. You can soak this with warm water or with toner and then apply that all over your skin. This is so great. Oh my god, I can't wait to try this. And another one in this set is a sleeping cap so that you can protect your hair. It is all made out of silk. I have got a very long hair, so this will come really handy. What it does is it doesn't let your hair break. There will be less breakage basically. And the last one in this set is a pillowcase, which is exactly the same like the one I had before. I absolutely love this. At night when I go to bed, I do my skincare routine, so it doesn't absorb the product from my skin, as well as it doesn't absorb any moisture from my hair and won't let my hair to have any breakages. So now we are going to move on to next item that they have sent me, which is a clothing item. This one is a maxi dress, which is a camisole dress. As you can see, it has thin spaghetti strap. It has got cowl neck, which I really love. This is a long maxi dress, and there is split on one side. On the right hand side, that is the split here. I got this one in medium size and it fits me really well. I love the length, I love the quality. I always wanted to own like a silk camisole dress, and I'm so glad that I got one finally. I can wear this during day or even at night, hence this piece is very versatile. Also, you can get 15% off with my code Sarita15. I'll put links for all the products down in the description box, so please don't forget to check it out. So now we are going to move on to next item, sports bra. And you guys know like I'm really into workout. I like to go for a run, so this will be very useful for me. This is the one I was sent, and I chose a nude color. It has got a sponge here on both sides, which you can take it off. Also, this bra is seamless, so whenever you wear underneath the top, nobody can see that unflattering seam. This one is really soft. This is such a great quality. The last one I have is a shirt, which is still in a box. I've not taken this out yet. The shirt is this one here in pink color. As you all know, like, I'm a neutral girl, I don't pick up color like this, but this time I definitely wanted to try something different. The color is so beautiful, so I had to pick up this shirt. You can see this is such a beautiful piece. This one I got in medium size. I find their fit like really good. I normally wear size 8 to 10 UK, so I went for medium one. Thank you so much to LILYSILK for sending me all this amazing stuff. And if you would like to go and buy this stuff that I've shown you, then please do check out the description box where I've linked all the products as well as LILYSILK's website, and you can use my code SARITA15 to get 15% off. We're out for a walk in the evening and it's a beautiful day, warm, and the sun is out finally. Such a beautiful evening. So yeah, just having like really lovely evening, and there is like light coming through the woods, which looks amazing. Yeah. This is our dinner for tonight. We're having takeaway, fish and chips, black bean and curry sauce, ribs and homemade spinach, as well as homemade cauliflower. And then lastly, we have prawn crackers. This is in collaboration with Mejuri. They are a fine jewelry brand. They are Toronto-based brand. They recently opened stores in London as well. So I'm going to do an unboxing here. I'm really excited because I've not had a look yet. They let me choose what I want. So this is the dust bag it comes with. So let's open this box. There is this jewelry polishing cloth. And then there is this toque dust bag to keep the jewelry, which is handy to have. And then another one is their jewelry guide here. And here is the earrings. I went for this one. I really like the croissant print. Let me take this out and show you up close. This is such a lovely piece. Look at that. Just beautiful. I'm going to try this on and show you guys. Got the earrings on. This is how it is looking at the moment. I really love the quality, the croissant detail. It's really beautiful. Look at that. Such gorgeous earrings. I feel like this will go with a lot of my outfits. I have always wanted to work with Mejuri, and I'm so glad like I got this opportunity to work with them. So thank you to Mejuri for this. I'm really loving this piece. As you guys know, like, I'm not really into big earrings. I like small dainty earrings. This is like perfect for me, and I know I'll get a lot of wear out of this. If you guys are interested in buying this, I'll leave the link down below. I just got ready to go to my cousin's place. I'm so excited because I've not seen them for the last 2 years because of COVID. So it would be really exciting to meet up with them. I'm here at my cousin's place and she's over there. Say hi.
Hi, I'm busy. I'm busy serving food.
Yeah, she's just gonna serve food for me.
Yeah, I'm roasting egg the special mithai. मैले बनाएको थिएँ होइन तर मैले लिएर आएको थिएँ हो एकदम मिठो छ ल दर्शक बिन हेर्नुहोस् भेराइटिजको मिठाई छ यहाँ
थ्याङ्क यू फर द अमेजिङ लन्च I'm so excited to talk about this Nespresso coffee machine. It has been gifted by my dear friend. I'll show you how it works. Basically, when I press here, the button on the top there blinks, so it's ready to go. There's already one coffee pot there that has been already used, so I'm going to refill with a new one. So this is how the coffee pot looks. It is from Nespresso. So I just pop in the circle bit, push that back, and it automatically shuts down. And on the other end, I can put water there on top. When I press that button, then the coffee comes out. Tastes amazing. It doesn't take much space. And I love it. Thank you so much to my friend for gifting me this one. I've been using this every day. I'm going to sip in my coffee. Thanks for watching this vlog. And I'll see you on my next one. If you haven't subscribed, please do. I would really appreciate that. Till then, take care. See you next week. Bye.